Hughes to the right side for Mercer. Mercer to drop Sharon Govich with a shot sailed high.
And a good shot right there, trying to go against the grain, just missed.
Sharon Govich sticks it behind the net. Mercer got tangled up there with the post. Hughes got to it, got rocked down to the ice by Wahlstrom, and Hughes hasn't gotten up yet. Jack Hughes slow to get back to his feet. Meanwhile, a two-on-one and a fight. Subban came after Wahlstrom, and he dropped him quickly. Wahlstrom threw the hit on Jack Hughes. PK Subban comes after him.
Well, that raises the level of excitement right here at Prudential Center. And what a terrific crowd here this afternoon as well. Wahlstrom's doing a better job of finishing checks. Now, the recipient is Hughes, and he is obviously awkward going off the ice and very slow to it.
There was no original penalty. Matt Martin is shouting in PK Subban's direction as well. There was no initial penalty on the hit from Wahlstrom.
Now let's take a look at the hit here by Wahlstrom. He's got his hands right down here, and it's a good hit. I'm just not sure where the puck is at that particular point.
Was it the legs that clipped?
Yeah, it's a leg. Now here's the puck. Does the puck slide? Oh, yeah, he plays it around, and that's a hit where I think it might be thigh on thigh. So it might be, you know, when you look at, might be the left knee on the thigh of Hughes.
And, I mean, Hughes tries to cut back into the middle just before contact is made.
Yep, so his left leg is hyperextended. You can see it straight out, and now it gets a little hyperextended right there. Not the biggest guy, as we well know, and that took the brunt of it. But I would not consider that a bad or a dirty hit.
PK Subban has been asked to leave. He hasn't yet, but they have asked him to leave. They took him out of the penalty box. They brought him over to the Devil's bench. They actually exit towards the locker room in this near corner, which is where they're bringing him now. And so Subban's day is done, or perhaps just the instigator, which would be 17 minutes of penalties. Let's bring in our rules analyst, Don Koharski, to get his take on this play. Koho, what'd you see?
Yeah, I agree with Panger on the original hit. That's a good hockey play. It's just Jack Hughes, and PK Subban had to do what he had to do. I believe he's going to get an aggressor. It may be a 2-5 and a 10. So that's why he's on his way to the box. There's not enough time in this period, so why keep him out there? But we got a veteran official there in Wes McCauley. He may just go with a major and a game misconduct for the aggressor also. So he's got a couple of options.
Yeah, and there's a look at it, Koho, with obviously PK Subban going right over to him, and that's the instigator right there, and there's no denying that. There's no doubt about that.
But I think Wahlstrom was fired up because Subban didn't give him a chance to get set. And he dropped his gloves and went after him, and Wahlstrom didn't really have the chance to even drop his gloves. They were talking for a long time after both of them went to the bench.
Saw Barry Trotz saying, hey, what did we get? They did give a penalty to Wahlstrom on the play.